Well, military fighter jets shook homes and windows around the Des Moines airport late Monday night.
In fact, the Iowa National Guard now confirms that two F-35s and two F-18 fighter jets arrived in Des Moines close to midnight a couple days ago, and the planes look a little bit like this. They flew in just before that storm rolled into the metro, so you may have mistaken them for thunder. We have a lot of people asking what exactly that noise was. The planes are from an Air Force base in California, and they were here as a tribute to a military funeral. Larry Spencer is the Iowan who served more time than any other as a prisoner of war in Vietnam. He was laid to rest yesterday in West Des Moines.
Well, the jets circled Lutheran Church of Hope in West Des Moines to honor Spencer. Now, the planes headed back to California after the funeral.